it's been a while since the last time that I've done an ASMR video, and I'm really sorry. It's the holiday season, so things have been hectic. It's also my finals, like finals week, you know, and I'm sure that it's finals week for a lot of you too. So immediately gonna start out by saying that I wish you all the best. I know it can be kind of stressful. Don't overwhelm yourself, but wishing you all the best of luck to all my scholars out there, and everyone else that is balancing school, work, friends, mental health, social life, you know. I feel you, and I'm sending you a lot of love. So I can't just disappear and not tell you what's been going on. You hair, by the way, back to my natural color, dark brown. AC just turned off, but I hope you don't mind the white noise. I hope it's relaxing for you. Yeah, cut my hair, so now it's looking all healthy. It's been a while since I have left my hair curly and done a video with it like that. And you guys were so freaking nice to me about my curly hair, so I will have a video with it like that very soon. There's a lot of content that I've been meaning to post that I will upload very soon, I promise. But yeah, I've just been busy with school, having fun, probably getting a tattoo, who knows? The world is yours, the world is your oyster. So anyways, for this video, I want to keep it casual, do some basic triggers that everybody likes. I love nail dabbing. These are the new nails. I love them. It's like nude, half brown. And I want to dab on some items. So, to my RE stands out there, and my people that love makeup, I don't even know if I can call this a review, but like, I guess I'm not really like a big like that to say I'm gonna do a makeup review, but you know what? Who cares? This is for fun. ASMR makeup review on Ariana Beauty by Ariana Grande. So I was very excited when I saw that she was coming up with her own makeup brand. I'm like, dude, my two favorite things. I love the artist, and I love makeup. I've had makeup on it like every single one of my videos, you know, so combined, amazing. So I got excited, and I ordered a lot of stuff. So starting off, this is the eyeshadow palette. Now, I got the makeup probably like a week or two ago, so the actual packaging it came in that had like the names of the makeup products, I don't have with me anymore, I did throw it away. But I think this eyeshadow is called BabyDoll, and it's supposed to, from what I read, it's supposed to kind of be like Ariana's signature eyeshadow look. How fucking iconic, right? And yes, I should say I am wearing some of the products on right now. I have the eyeshadow on, so let's open this baby up, and mirror dirty. Look, that's you. So, essentially, God, not the keyboard, okay? This is what the eyeshadow palette looks like. I love how it feels. So, do I recommend this to you? I do. If you like it, not sure about buying it, I say yes. Let's do a little dabbing on it before I show you the next product. Don't do anything and stick with me and relax. is in the shade Fembot.
Yeah, it says it on here.
It is so pretty. So, so, so pretty. It's glittery. It's a liquid eyeshadow. I'll open it so you can see what it looks like. Ready? Ready? Do you hear it? It kind of looks like a lipstick, but it's a liquid eyeshadow. Yeah.